Let me tell you a story, Harold. Growing up in Medellin, my family was too poor to celebrate Christmas properly. Every year I would pray to God, please let me wake up and find a big, beautiful Christmas tree. Every Christmas, I was heartbroken when my mother finally moved me to America. She promised me we would have a Christmas tree every Christmas from then on. But 1 week before that first Christmas, while walking home from work, she was violently attacked by a gang of Korean punks. They stabbed her multiple times. She bled to death. So I guess you could say yes, a Christmas tree is a big deal.
Oh my God.
Pepe, where are the ornaments?
I don't know, Tio. My eyes are all fucked up.
You can't celebrate Christmas with a naked tree. It's indecent.